Namaskar and welcome to Vision of Asia. I'm your host, Sonny Chatrath. As 2018 draws to a close, we stand back and marvel at what a year it's been. Here in the States, we lost several celebrities as well as dignitaries, the most prominent being former President of the US, George Herbert Walker Bush, and the creator of Marvel Comics, Stan Lee. Please stay tuned. Vision of Asia, a voice of the community, continues after these short commercial messages. One of the most popular destinations to welcome the new year in the world would be right here. Yes, the Big Apple, New York. The ball dropping in Times Square is one of the most spectacular events. Here are a few fun facts about New Year's Eve and the ball drop in Times Square. The ball weighs approximately 12,000 pounds, and the diameter of the ball is 12 feet. The number of people in Times Square are estimated to be over 1 million. It takes about 50,000 watts to light up the whole entire contraption. The most popular New Year's Eve destination in India is, yes, if you guessed Goa, you were right. Goa has a host of parties throughout the night, on the beach or at a five-star hotel. The city is crawling with locals as well as expats and NRIs all over New Year's Eve. The following cities worldwide are also very popular: Sydney, Seoul, Tokyo, Bali, Hong Kong, Manila, Bangkok, Maldives, and pretty much any city in Eastern or Western Europe would have their own distinct flavor for the New Year. So how will you celebrate New Year's Eve? Please give us a shout out on Facebook on our page at ITV Gold or on Twitter at ITV Gold and tell us what you plan on doing this year, this New Year's Eve.
Fireworks, concerts, spiritual services, and political addresses marked the transition of 2019 as revelers around the globe bid farewell to 2018. The party atmosphere swept across many cities in Asia, Europe, Africa, and the America as the clock ticked past midnight. To prevent untoward incidents and protect crowds, the security situation was tightened everywhere. Australia and New Zealand were among the first to welcome the arrival of 2019 in fine style with displays of fireworks watched by millions of people. Australia's largest city, Sydney, put on its biggest ever fireworks display in a spectacular welcome to the new year, kicking off a wave of celebrations for billions around the world. A record amount of pyrotechnics as well as new firework effects and colors lit up the city's skyline for 12 minutes and dazzled the more than 1.5 million spectators who packed the harbor front and parks. Festive lights splashed the night sky of Dubai as the city held an impressive celebration. The skyline across the city was filled with an array of colors and smoke as a spellbinding fireworks display flew across the Burj Khalifa Tower, the world's tallest building in the United Arab Emirates city. More than 1 lakh people descended on London for the capital's official New Year's Eve party in the heart of the city. The skyline was filled with an array of colors as dazzling fireworks exploded over the Thames, ensuring the new year arrived with a bang. In India too, people were in a great festive mood. Delhiites ushered in the new year with songs and dances at various places. One of the country's favorite holiday destinations, Goa, also welcomed the new year with sparkling celebrations.
The grand finale of the popular dance show Nach Baliye USA Season 2 took place on December 24th at Royal Albert Palace. The event saw talent from 10 states compete against each other for the title. The event was judged by the popular Bollywood personality Anjana Sukhani. This event was organized by the popular event organizer Tarang Sony of Jhoom Events.
My name is Ifat Khan, and I'm here on the sets of Nach Baliye USA Season 2. It's the second year of this dance show. Last year was a great show. Let's see how it goes for this year. I'll be your host today with ITV Gold, and let's hear from the viewers, from the audience here, the contestants and the judges.
There are like 10 states participating with each other, and they're competing with each other today. And the audience here were like, oh my God, all the kids were outstanding with their performances and the way they were, presenting themselves on the stage and the thing. And everybody has really appreciated all the participants, and when our judges also got to see all the performance, they were like, they could see the hard work, and I am really glad to see the performances out here. And I don't know who is going to win, and I'm really excited now. Thank you.
Last year, we opened the show with lots of bang and enthusiasm. And this year, Tarang Sony Jhoom Events has put a platform for 10 states. The contestants came from all over, all age groups. And absolutely, I was so impressed. And I think this gives a platform for a young generation to showcase their talent, that they have preserved their culture, the integrity of Indian culture, the beauty of Bollywood in such a mesmerizing way, with so many colors and so much variety.
Evil. My second song was a patriotic dance. It was celebrating India, but it took so long. I practiced for about 3 to 4 weeks just trying to perfect all my moves.
This is Dharmatma Sharan. I am chairman and founder of Miss and Mrs. India Worldwide and Miss Mrs. and Teen India USA. I am happy to be here at Nach Baliye program organized by Tarang Sony, and I wish Tarang all the best, and I wish Nach Baliye all the best.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Forum Parai, and the program Nach Baliye from Zoom events is very beautiful. It's amazing. The dancers are great. They're so inspirational. I'm a dancer myself, so looking at all these dancers just perform so beautifully, so synchronized, and it's wonderful to see, and it's truly an inspiration for me to like keep dancing and keep going further.
It's a great, spectacular event we are having here, and all the performances are absolutely mind-blowing and stunning. We love it. We love you, Tarang Sony, and Zoom events. You nailed it. You rocked it. And thank you, ITV Gold, for giving me this opportunity to, you know, giving me this platform to come and speak to you all.
शाबाशी सब बच्चों के लिए जो आज इस स्टेज पर आके उन्होंने परफॉर्म किया है अपना टाइम एफर्ट एनर्जी अपने पैशन को टाइम दिया है सबसे बड़ी बात तो इस पैशन को प्लीज़ आप छोड़िएगा मत ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू इज वेरी 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 स्पेशल विशिंग एवरीबडी लॉट्स ऑफ गुड लक लॉट्स ऑफ ब्लेसिंग्स ऑन दिस ब्यूटिफुल क्रिसमस ईव
वेल आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू फाइंड सो मच ऑफ टैलेंट इन दिस कंट्री It's not just in India. I think we are a precious bundle of talent, Indians everywhere. And thanks to Zoom events and Tarang Soni ji and Bharat Goradia ji for putting it all together. Bharat ji especially for bringing me here. Tarang ji for organizing such an awesome and a flawless event. Of course, with the support of her husband, he's like a backbone. And really, really amazing talent in this country. And I'm so glad that Tarang ji is keeping up the cultural values of India here and giving all the kids the platform to enhance their passion and their skills. So all the very best.
We see a lot of good performance, great. They're very amazing. So I'm really excited always to judge the shows because I see such a great performance and I love dancing. So congratulations all the winners.
Thank you so much ITV Old for you know just covering the event and I'm really glad that Anjana ji and Prem has done an amazing job actually and they had been patient here and happy that all the participants all the contestants were deserving who won many many congratulations to all the contestants many many congratulations to all the winners and all the state winners also thank you so much
You're watching Vision of Asia a voice of the community Our regular scheduled program continues after these commercial messages. Please stay tuned with us. Our own Ashok Vyasji covers Krishna Janamashtami at two temples. Please enjoy the detailed coverage of Sri Krishna Janamashtami at the Radha Govind Dham temple, where devotees stop by to pay respects and sing bhajans.
Shubh Janamashtami sabko.
Radhe Radhe, Jai Sri Krishna, Sri Banke Bihari Nandalal ki Jai. Aaj ki utsav par, jo Janamashtami parv hai, sabko bahut bahut badhai. और आईटीवी वाले जो हमेशा कोई भी हमारे प्रोग्राम्स होते हैं न्यूयॉर्क में हमेशा उनको कवर करते हैं, मैं उनको बधाई देती हूँ कि इसी तरह से ये शुभ काम करते रहिए।
जन्माष्टमी का बहुत 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 बधाई हो। श्री कृष्ण का स्मरण करो, ये याद करें कि श्री कृष्ण हमारे मृत्यु लोक में आए हमारे लिए, हमको याद दिलाने कि हम उनको देख सकते हैं, हम उनको पा सकते हैं। तो वहाँ तक पहुँचने के लिए उनका स्मरण करना चाहिए, उनकी लीलाओं का स्मरण करना चाहिए, उनका रूप ध्यान करना चाहिए। ऐसे करते करते अंतःकरण की शुद्धि हो जाएगी, और जैसे ही अंतःकरण की शुद्धि हो पूर्ण हो जाएगी, उनकी कृपा के द्वारा उनका दिव्य दर्शन मिलेगा। यही जन्माष्टमी का प्रमुख लाभ है। जय श्री राधे।
Please enjoy our coverage of the Indo-American Fair, which took place at the Mercer County Park in West Windsor, New Jersey, and claims to be the biggest and best South Asian fair in New Jersey. The event had the popular Bollywood actor Abhay Deol and Indian singing sensation Rupali Jagga of the Saregama Pa fame as chief guests. The event also saw vendors from across the nation and one of the largest turnouts in New Jersey. The event took place over a weekend in September.
Actually, we have been doing this fair for the last 16 years, and this year we are celebrating 16 years. I really thank to all the vendors, all the sponsors who has made this possible. Despite without their support, this would not have been possible. And one of my best promoter is my Elias from Desi Talk, and he is a supporter of us from day one, and come what may, he is always associated with us in all the events. So my salute to everybody, all the vendors, all the sponsors who have really made it possible. We have cultural program, dances from local schools, and really a great event, and it's gonna happen every year, and it has been happening for 16 years. So I really appreciate everybody, and thanks to everybody for all their support. Thank you.
We really appreciate the opportunity to be a member of the Indian Fair in Mercer County, New Jersey. We've been coming from the beginning. We really appreciate the opportunity to be a part of the South Asian community. Thank you so much, Raj, and it's a great event. As always, the weather held up for us, and we're very happy to be here. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Vijay. I represent Commenture. I am with the Elias, who is like CEO of Parik Media. We want to thank Parik Media for covering, and thank you Priyanka organizing such a beautiful event. We have a great day, like weather is perfect, lot of vendors, lot of information, fun filled. I spoke to lot of family. They all are very happy, and we want to come back every year. Thank you.
Thank you.
The youngest member of the New Jersey Senate, Win Gopal, organized a drive for the victims of the Kerala flood disaster, which caused one of the worst loss of life and property in India in recent times. Several notable attendees attended the event to help raise funds for this terrible tragedy.
Senator Vin Gopal, and I urge everybody watching ITV to make sure that we support our brothers and sisters in South India and the state of Kerala that are going through tremendous flooding, disease in the water, people displaced. We need to do everything we can to help them.
My name is Suchitra, and I'm here at Bombay River, 90 Broad Street. In Red Bank, we are here to support Vin Gopal, the senator, to support the fundraiser for the Kerala victims. Kerala is the South Indian state, and they've been been a victim of the natural disasters. So there's a lot of devastation and destruction there. So Vin has been organizing this event to generate some funds and be a help to all the victims. So we're here to just support him.
I'm really happy to be here today. It's a great cause. We are happy to help out and we'll continue to support. Hopefully you guys out there are able to support also.
First, we're very happy to have Bombay River here in Red Bank as a great addition to our restaurant scene. We wish Sammy a lot of luck, but we are here to help raise awareness and raise funds for the flood victims in India after the terrible flooding incident. And we just are trying to do our part as a community to help our fellow humans.
I want to thank the mayor today. Earlier today, we raised thousands of dollars. Over a million people have been displaced in South India due to tragic flooding. Many children have lost their lives and adults. And I want to thank the mayor, as well as Bombay River, a great restaurant here in the borough of Red Bank, for having us. People were here for the last hour and a half. We raised a lot of money. Mayor, thank you for helping us.
Thank you for being in Red Bank, and we in Red Bank are so want to express our condolences as well as our unity with the people of Kerala State and also with all those affected by India. We're a small world. We're all interconnected. The Indian American community is very strong in New Jersey, very strong in Red Bank, and we are so happy to be partners with the people of Kerala State to show them we care. We are all part of the same universe and all planet, and we wanted to show our unity with.
And so, folks, this wraps up our segment of Vision of Asia for tonight. Want us to cover your event on this show? Write to us at events@itvgold.com or follow us on our Facebook page at ITVGold or on Twitter at ITVGold. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel to access many of our popular shows free of cost. So, folks, with that, that's all for tonight. I'm your host, Sonny Chatrath. Till next time. Be well and good night.